for a top seven finish today. Like the stewards have awarded you a time penalty. Officials have enabled DRS. We're on the same team. is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. Got a chance of taking another place here. Mix 3. Mix 3. Plus, gap to the car behind. 3+. There's a gap of 3 seconds between you and the car behind. See if you can increase the gap. damage to the front wing. You should be okay to stay out. We believe the car ahead is running standard revs. Standard revs. A gap of about 3 seconds between you and the next car. Okay, prime for your next box. Window is open, come in this lap. Confirmed for next pit stop. Pit in. Stay clear of the white line, we don't want a penalty. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. The tyres have picked up some marbles, keep to the racing line and wear them off. Oh. car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. Between you and the car behind is 3 seconds. Keeping up with race pace, keep pushing.
Oh.
behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. On a group of slow-moving cars, try to pass them quickly. Watch out for the car behind. He's only 2 seconds down on you. He might try and overtake if you make a mistake. We think the car behind is trying to save fuel. Gap is currently 7 seconds between you and the car ahead. Catching the car ahead. Slower traffic ahead. Be careful when overtaking. They should let you through. We need to reduce the 5 second gap to the car ahead. You're coming up to a lapped car. Be careful when overtaking. Good pace. You're catching the guy in front by a second per lap. Close the gap to the car ahead. It's currently 2 seconds. The car ahead is running the option tyre. We may have trouble closing the gap during this stint. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. We've only got a few laps left to pass this guy, so if you're going to do it, it needs to be soon. Lost your front wing. If you can nurse the car back to the pits, we'll fit a replacement. Your lap times are looking poor. You should pit for repairs. Pit, pit, pit. I think this might be our finishing position today, so don't take any risks. Bring the car home. We believe the car behind might start to have fuel management issues. Let's see if we can use this to our advantage over the next few laps. Congratulations, fifth place.